Lakers a season ago, 37-45. Leonard and LeBron.
Headline matchup right here. You see the crowd getting excited.
Shot clock at 6. James. Williams slicing, feeding Leonard triple. And Kawhi. It's the one thing they were hoping that he would be able to add. Look at James right through like a runaway train. LeBron for
Hey guys, I talked to Danny Green. I said, what's it like coming off of a championship? What's your offseason like? He said it's short. He did say the transition was very simple.
Some terrific defense this season. On Leonard. Didn't go for the fake. Jermichael Green gets inside. Beautiful. Kawhi Leonard guarding LeBron James. Drives past him. Layup is good. And the foul. Leonard just turned his head and James with a burst of speed. James sees an opening, drives down the lane, stripped by Leonard. He thought he was fouled. Leonard with the defensive play. George, offensive foul. Barrels in charge. And then the bucket put Lakers back up by 8. Kawhi Leonard jumper. That's good. Leonard with 23, and Frank Vogel wants to talk it over. As the Laker lead has been cut. Point game, just under 3.5 remaining. James double team. Danny Green back in the game. Leonard right up into James. Drives pass, stops, kicks it out in the corner. Bradley for 3. Blocked by Paul George. Ball knocked loose out of bounds.